Women of Substance Music Podcast, show number 450.
Get ready to discover new quality music by female artists in genres from pop to Americana, rock to R&B, and everything in between. The online music landscape can be overwhelming, which is why we handpick the very best music just for our listeners. So be prepared to discover your next new favorite artist on today's Women of Substance Music Podcast.
Hey, how's it going? This is Bree Noble, and you're listening to the Women of Substance Music Podcast, where I'm playing the best music by female artists in all genres. Starting out the show with a woman who says she loves to entertain and that she'll never give up on trying to make it in the music business. This is Michelle Simpson with her groovy song, Gypsy Queen.
When I was a little girl, my mama taught me about the world. She told me not to do the things she done. You don't know just what I mean. Enter the land of the gypsy queen. She keeps her head in the clouds, so she never have to look down.
In addition to being an award-winning singer-songwriter, Bonnie Warren also manages an indie band from Philadelphia called The Strange Heat. Here's her anti-love song, Never Loved You Anyway.
Here I go again, making up an excuse. The reason you're not here when I know the truth. You're out with her again, probably leaning in. I'm not even on your mind, but you're on mine. All that I want to say is I never loved you anyway. But like a pill, I swallow the pain again and again to make me numb so I can pretend. again, walking in that dark, smelling like perfume that I've never worn. I don't wanna listen, you said it will be different. I should never trust your words, they always lead to hurt. And all that I want to say is I never loved you anyway. But like a pill, I swallow the pain again and again to make me numb so I can pretend it's all okay. Like I never loved you anyway. Can't keep living. Like a pill, I swallow the pain again and again to make me numb so I can pretend it's all okay. Like I never loved you anyway. I never loved you anyway.
Hi, this is Andrew Michelle from Andrea Speaks, and apparently I'm on some mission to move people.
Seems pretty clear, it's you and your ghost you adore. Said I was his.
Music, lyrics, song, writing, and singing are the only things that ever made total sense to me. Without them, I'm terrified. It's like breathing. I've had to come to terms with that, one way or the other, through my whole life. I believe my husband Beau has the same sensation. It's what we feel we're here to do. I'm Andrew Michelle from Andrew Speaks, and we're really happy to have you listening.
The first thing people usually notice when listening to Bev Barnett and Greg Newlin is their amazing blend. Here they are with I Found Myself.
I lost all innocence when I found the truth. Gave up perfection somewhere in my youth. Chased after questions without a clue. Gave up on answers I thought I knew. And I found pleasure and I found pain. And I found treasure in pouring rain. I know that nothing will be the same since I found myself. I found myself. Promises broken. And lies well told. I've kept my secrets and chased false gold. Watched trust unravel
since I found myself. I found myself. And weary, still I am born, 'cause I found pleasure and I found pain, and I found treasure in the pouring rain. I know that nothing will be the same since I found myself. I found myself. I found myself.
Enjoy the beautiful piano virtuosity of Elizabeth Shute. This is her song, Nostalgia alla Sicily.
I used to listen to other artists and think, how do they do this? Aren't they afraid? Where do they find the self-confidence? And then I realized that most people are afraid, and fear is just part of the journey. My favorite quote is, courage is the willingness to be afraid and act anyway. And that's the way that I live. Even though I have a lot of chatter in my head that says, what's the point? Who's going to want to listen to this? I realize that it's not about how many people like you or who listens to it, how popular you are. It's about honoring your own truth. And life is too short not to.
Get music by Deborah Hadrava, including her new album Soul to Soul, at CD Baby or DeborahHadrava.com. That's DeborahHadrava.com. Alice on the Roof is alternative rock music from Europe. Here's their song, Lucky You.
Take me for a ride, I made up my mind, lucky you. Used to be so kind, you forgot that time, didn't you? No, you can't deny, this is the last time, fight against you. No, you can't deny, this is the last fight against you. And music all around, the theater's on the ground. I'm ready for the show, show, show. If you saw me that night, climbing up the sky and dancing on and on and on and on. Take me for a ride, I made up my mind, lucky you. Used to be so kind, you forgot that time.
Trip is the hard rock band comprised of Kyle, Cody, and Corey Zampedri and Samantha Newman. Here they are with Break Me.
Well, you never notice me, you hardly heard me breathe. I'm standing here waiting on what will never be. Another day of darkness, spent searching for your light. Every time I see your face, there's no one else in sight. You break me down and build me up. I see you in my dreams. I'm waiting for that one day. You'll finally notice me. Take my hand, I'll never lead you astray. I'm searching for tomorrow, but you're stuck in yesterday. Everything is what I gave, you don't even care. Every time I close my eyes, I pretend to see you there.
It's been great hanging out with you today. I've got one more song to go, but first I want to thank our sponsors for this episode, Andrea Speaks and Deborah Hadrubba. Thanks so much for supporting us. Now our listeners, please go to WOSpodcast.com. Type in the top search box episode number 450. That's for episode number 450 that you're listening to right now. That will bring up all the information on this show, including links to our sponsors. So you can go to their websites, purchase their music, support them. Thank them for supporting us. Also, you get links to all the songs that you heard on the show today. Closing out the show with a bluesy offering from Sheila K. Cameron, who's based in both Glasgow and Vancouver, Canada. This is Goodbye Baby Blues.
As I can only be what I am, and what I am isn't getting through to you, then you and I both know that it's time for me to go. It's time for those goodbye baby blues. It's time for those goodbye baby blues. I need to sing that two more times before I'm through. It's time for those goodbye baby blues. Time for those goodbye baby blues. And it's the last time I'll be singing them for you. The last time I'll be singing them for you. You have left me with no option but to choose to sing those goodbye, goodbye baby blues. Those goodbye, goodbye baby blues. I could be standing on a shore, looking out at the sea. I could be listening to the waves, to the wind in the trees. But none of it would matter to you now, I believe. It's time for those goodbye baby blues. Time for those goodbye baby blues. And it's the last time I'll be singing them for you. The last time I'll be singing them for you. There's only one thing left to do when you have tried but can't get through. It's time for those goodbye baby blues. And it's the last time I'll be singing them for you. The last time I'll be singing them for you. You have left me with no option but to choose to sing those goodbye, goodbye baby blues. Those goodbye, goodbye baby blues. Those goodbye, 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 goodbye. those goodbye, baby blues. Those goodbye, baby blues. Those goodbye, baby blues.
Are you an independent artist? Are you looking for a supportive community where you can learn, grow, and thrive as an independent musician? Come be a part of our free community on Facebook exclusively for female artists, the Women of Substance Artist Community. Join us at woscommunity.com.
Thanks for joining us today for the Women of Substance Music Podcast. Head on over to WOSpodcast.com to get links to purchase the music you heard today and to claim your free audiobook. If you love discovering new music, we encourage you to hit the subscribe button to receive a fresh new batch of music each weekday. And if you enjoy our format, please leave a written review for the show and share the link on social media. We and our artists are very grateful for your support. At Women of Substance, our mission is clear: to deliver the best music by female artists in all genres directly to you, our listeners.